Hey guys, GamerCon back again. Now, I just started uploading my previous video. As you can see, it's uploading American Truck Sim Episode 2. But yeah, now we're going to do a Microsoft Flight Sim video. Let's go. Make sure my joystick is cleaned off at the bottom, otherwise it doesn't grip onto the desk. I might actually weigh down my mouse a little bit. My mouse is a bit light. Because my mouse is a gaming mouse, you can actually put weights in it to adjust how much it weighs. No, 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 no. Okay, so I've got 6 45-gram weights and then 2 1.7-gram weights. So it weighs a fair bit. Okay, I reckon we'll go mission. I'll say we'll go categories pilot. Don't run. Fuck. Okay, we want to go airline pilot. Okay, so we want to go. No. Pretty sure I've already done that mission. Oh no, I've done that one. Okay, so let's go. Oh. Yeah, let's do this one. This is for advanced pilots, which I'm not really an advanced person. Objectives: land safely. Land safely, huh? I can't do that. Well, I can land, just not like a proper pilot, really. I've got my joystick set up to my side, like a Airbus pilot. They have their joysticks to the side, because I've got a right-handed one. Having the left hand sit on that, it's a bit weird. Oh god, it's already.
So I've got everybody, the kids and everybody, and after waiting in line for an hour to see the world premiere of this thing, I finally get up to the cashier to buy my ticket. When you know it, I didn't have my wallet with me. Talk about a letdown. Hey, wait a minute. Looks like we have a fuel imbalance. 600 pounds less on the left side at the moment, which is weird since the fuel flows have been equal since.
World Travel 1392. Contact Mali Center now on 119.7.
World Travel 1392 switching, thanks. Mali Center, World Travel 1392 with you level at 350.
World Travel 1392, roger.
It's possible that it's a fuel quantity gauge malfunction and not a real imbalance, but given the rate at which... Engine surge number one. That's the low fuel side. Disengage the auto throttle and bring the thrust lever back to idle. Engine failure number one. I'll call ATC. You squawk 7700, then we'll run through the checklist. Just keep flying. Mali Center, World Travel 1392 declaring an emergency.
World Travel 1392, go ahead.
Mali Center, World Travel 1392. We have an engine failure and a suspected fuel leak. We'll be unable to maintain flight level 350. Request an immediate descent.
World Travel 1392, roger. Descend at your discretion to 10,000.
Where's autopilot?
10,000, World Travel 1392. Alright, we've got an engine failure on the left-hand side. Make a normal descent to 10,000. With a possible fuel leak, restarting the engine could be a fire risk, so let's secure it. Ready for the checklist? Here we go. Engine failure shutdown checklist. Auto throttle, disengaged. Thrust lever, idle. Engine start lever, cut off. APU, start. APU generator, on. Engine failure shutdown checklist complete. Okay, let's look at our options here. We're about 90 miles north of Mali International, and we can easily make it there as long as the fuel leak doesn't cause additional problems. Hanumatu Airport is quite a bit closer to the north, but it's a short strip, so we run the risk of going off the runway if we try to land it there. It's your call, Captain. You can turn to the south to Mali, or turn north if you'd rather try for Hanumatu.
World Travel 1392, roger. Proceed direct to Hanumatu.
Continue descending to 10,000 and use the nav display to head for Hanumatu. Identifier, Victor Romeo Mike Hotel.
Controls here. I can't. I don't have controls of the aeroplane. Where the heck is the autopilot? That's better. Here we go. Let's go around. Come on, baby! Turn around. Hey, did he say flight over 1,000? Okay. I think the airport's just ahead. Oh god. I think there's the airport over there, so I need to descend to 1,000. What did he say? 1,000? No! No, I think he said 1,000. Oh my god, my speed! My speed! I'm gonna go over speed in a minute. That's too risky to do in this airplane. Okay, nice and easy.
Surge, number two, engine failure. Okay, now we have a problem. Turn on the fasten seatbelt sign, I'll call ATC.
Oh my god, no engine.
Center, World Travel 1392. We now have two engine failures and a suspected fuel leak, so we'd rather not risk restarts. Looks like we're a glider from here on down.
World Travel 1392, roger. Proceed at your discretion. State number of souls on board.
155 souls, World Travel 1392. Alright, Captain. Maintain 190 knots in the descent for best glide and let's secure this one. Engine failure shutdown checklist. Auto throttle, disengaged. Thrust lever, idle. Engine start lever, cut off. APU, start. APU generator on. Engine failure shutdown checklist complete. I'll call the cabin. Yeah, hi. We're having a little trouble up here. We have a fuel leak which has led to dual engine failures, so we're diverting to Hanamaru Airport. We're well within gliding distance, so no need to panic. Yeah, I'll alert the passengers. Thanks.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your first officer speaking. We've experienced some engine problems related to the fuel system, and as a result, both engines have shut down. Due to the fuel leak, we don't want to risk an in-flight start, so we're making an emergency diversion to Hanamaru Airport. A dual engine failure is a very unusual and highly unlikely occurrence, but we're currently well within gliding distance of Hanamaru, and it's a beautiful day, and air traffic control is giving us priority handling, so we should be on the ground shortly without any problems. We thank you for your cooperation in remaining calm, and ask you to please follow any instructions given to you by the flight attendants. We'll update you as we get closer to the airport.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask you to please return to your seats and remain seated for the duration of our flight with your seatbelts fastened. In preparation for landing, please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in the upright and fully locked position. We'll be passing through the cabin to pick up any remaining service items and ask that you please stow all loose articles beneath your seats. We'll be reviewing the emergency landing procedures shortly. Thank you for your cooperation.
Man, this is exciting. Nice and easy.
Mali Center, landmark 627, checking on level at flight level 240.
Landmark 627, Mali Center, descend and maintain 19,000.
Down to 19,000, landmark 627.
I was so badly want to try a restart of the engines, but I can't. I'm gonna turn on the no smoking sign. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. As long as I get 3 grades on the landing gear, we should be fine once we put the landing gear down. This is bloody crazy! Oh god, better not try that. You're not supposed to try that. We only have just enough. From all the videos I watch, when this actually happens, they barely make it out of there alive. They usually blow up or something. I don't know if we're gonna make it. We're going to though. 8,000 feet. Try getting some air. Come on, engines, you can do it. Come on, engines, you can do it.
World Travel 1392, report the airport in sight.
We have the airport, World Travel 1392.
World Travel 1392, winds are calm. You're cleared for the visual approach from either direction and ground equipment is standing by. Contact Honomaru Tower now on 1190.1.
World Travel 1392 switching. Thanks for your help.
My pleasure. Good luck.
That's Honomaru up ahead.
No, the engine's not gonna start in time. Best not. Best not try and start them. I'll glide in from now. Although I don't think we're gonna make it in. Then you got. There's the airport up there. There's the water there. I don't have enough. 100. Fuck the sink.
Pull up. Pull. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate.
Oh no! I don't want to have to ditch in the water.
Too low terrain. Too low here. Too low. Too low here. Too low.
Fuck, I ditched in the water. Hey, it stayed in one piece though. It stayed in one piece. Ah. Okay. Let's try a different mission, shall we? That was fun. Nearly made it. Oh, I should have gained altitude instead of losing altitude when I had this first engine. Oh, mission. Airline pilot. You know what? Let's do a free flight mission, shall we? We'll do a craft. We'll do a big plane or a small plane? I want to go with this little thing here. We'll go real world weather. Cancel, cancel. No, cancel. We'll go good old Australia and Adelaide. And we want to set for gates. No, can I go to a park? We'll go from the field box. Okay. We want to go real world weather from Adelaide. We want to go fuel and payload. Yeah, why not? Let's go. So I might put my mouse where the joystick was and have my joystick centered, because this craft usually has the joystick in front of them. Hey, it's a flight simulator. You want it as close as possible. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's stupid. That just stupid. That's stupid. That just stupid.
Data link complete. Memory alpha. Working. Voice recognition.
Oops. Okay, sorry guys, sorry. I don't mean to be putting you through this much stress and pain waiting for me to get going on this. Stuff it, let's just do a mission just for fun mission. No. Good life mission. No. Airline pilot. Challenging high altitude approach for landing. No. No. Let's go this one, shall we? Rome. Mouse over here, joystick over there, mouse over here. untangle this mess. Oh, there's just a big mess of cords. It's just a big pile of crap sitting there.
We'll handle all radio communication on this flight. Hold short of the runway and I'll get our takeoff clearance. Fiumi Tower, Orbit 221, ready to go, holding short 16 right.
Orbit 221, cleared for takeoff. Maintain runway heading, climb and maintain 4,000.
Clear for takeoff, Orbit 221. Okay, we're cleared for takeoff. Turn on the landing lights and then turn left onto the runway and let's head to Naples. After takeoff, maintain runway heading, climb to maintain 4,000.
Okay, we're getting ready to go. Signs are on, okay. All set there. Three and a two and a one. Power up. Oh, really didn't make it off the runway then.
Positive rate, gear up. Set flaps zero.
Orbit 221, contact Rome departure on 129.0. Have a nice flight.
Orbit 221.
Oh, we're not gonna.
Rome departure, Orbit 221 with you, climbing to 4,000.
Orbit 221, Rome departure, radar contact, time and maintain 6,000. Proceed direct, Pacificatimare.
Up to 6,000, direct to Pratica de Mare, Orbit 221. Let's run through the after takeoff checklist. Landing gear? Up. Alright, Captain, climb to 6,000 and fly direct to the Pratica de Mare NDB. Flaps? Set to zero. After takeoff checklist complete.
I can level off! Oh.
Have a look out to the left. There's Rome.
You guys want to see Rome? There's Rome.
Orbit 221, contact Rome Center on 124.8.
Orbit 221, switching to Rome Center. Thanks. Rome Center, Orbit 221 with you, climbing to 6,000.
Orbit 221, climb and maintain 1,000.
1,000.
1,000, Orbit 221. Okay, we're clear to climb to 11,000 feet.
Going up! Oh, whoops. We're not to 11,000 feet. It's a big number.
We're crossing over the Pronica to mark NDB. Turn to a heading of 092 degrees and fly to the Frosinone VOR. To go. Turn the landing lights and the seatbelt sign off. Level off at 11,000 feet and set cruise thrust. Don't exceed 340 knots.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign, indicating that it is safe to move about the cabin. For your own safety, though, we request that you keep your seatbelt fastened when you're in your seat during this short flight. We'll start our in-flight beverage service shortly.
Da 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 da, rolling. Thrust down and keep going to the left and pulling up and level off. Nice and easy. That's how easy it is to fly, people. Set cruise speed.
Landmark 63, contact Rome Center on 128.8. Landmark 63, switching. Thanks.
Cruise speed means that the speed isn't going to increase or decrease. For me, that's roughly going to be about 300. Wait a minute, I have an auto level. Oh god, I don't know how long this is going to take. Sometimes these flights take a while. But we'll be fine. Oh, why do I keep spitting here for some reason? Oh, let me just sit up a little bit. So now we want to slow down. We actually want to go down. Okay, I'm gonna go around 240, cruising speed 250. up. Oh god, that scared the shit out of me.
Rome Center, World Traveler 116 with you. Climbing through 3000 to maintain 6000.
World Traveler 116, Rome Center, good afternoon. Climb and maintain 1000.
Up to 1000 now, World Traveler 116.
Now, let's just cruise. Oh shit, what's my landing gear doing out? Well, set my cruise speed pretty much. That's still going up. I can't win. My altitude still goes up. How hard is it to just turn on autopilot? Can I take a little lap there? Auto throttle switched on.
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
Yeah, I know! Tell that to the autopilot!
We're crossing over the Frosinone VOR. Turn to a heading of 123 degrees and fly to the Teano VOR.
Hey, what?
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
Let's still backflip an aeroplane, huh? Shall we? Come on, baby, you can do it. Pull back.
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
From center, Blue Yonder 562 request. Blue Yonder 562, go ahead. Any chance we can get a shortcut to Reggio Calabria? Blue Yonder 562, stand by.
What's going on? I can't go off anymore.
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
That's it. I am flat blower. Speed brake. Okay. Engine control unit.
Emerald Air 329, descend and maintain 10,000.
Descending to 10,000. Emerald Air 329.
Emerald Air 329, contact Naples approach now on 124.35.
I shut down the engines.
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
turn auto heart on. Auto throttle off. I don't want auto throttle on. Not even auto throttle can stop me from pulling up on my stick.
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
Flaps down. Yes. Yes, this is an interesting flight, isn't it? What's gonna happen now?
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
Oh my god, I can't pull up! We're gonna crash and burn! Why can't I get a stall when I want it? Fine, here we go, fine. Nose dive then. Wanna do something for me? Nose dive.
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
Shut up, you. Control Shift F1. I don't get it. People in the world can install their airplanes with ease. I try and I freaking. Oh, there's a beach craft over there.
We're above our assigned altitude. Descend to 11,000 feet.
Fucking god. Come on, give me engines. Here we go. Here we go now. Here we go, I got engines.
We're above our assigned altitude.
Charge!
Reduce thrust to stay below 340 knots.
I'm coming for you. Engines won't work. Emergency shutdown of engines. Oh my god, we are gonna end up going down. We Let's check the landing gear is down. Yep, I just still got air. Yeah, still goes down. Okay, let's try and get to the airport. Nope, the airplane's going down. Okay, we're gonna have to do the emergency landing.
We're below our assigned altitude. Climb to 11,000 feet.
Oh my god, we're gonna freaking die. Yes, I know. I know. It's painful.
We're below our assigned altitude. Climb to 11,000 feet.
Altitude 5,000 feet. Let's hope our landing gear can go out like fully.
We're below our assigned altitude. Climb to 11,000 feet.
Shift F10.
We're below our assigned altitude. Climb to 11,000 feet.
Doors open and close. Shift E. Okay. What's my speed? Low. Okay. I'm gonna have to make an emergency landing. Where it's a bit clearer.
We're below our assigned altitude. Climb to 11,000 feet.
Where's my free green? Where's my landing gear? Oh. Free green. Okay, got it. Wheels are out and ready. There's too many trees.
We're below our
assigned altitude. Oh my god, the airplane.
Pull up. Sink rate.
Too low. Flaps.
Pull up. Sink rate.
Too low. Flaps.
Crash. Crash. I was landing. Okay, well that does it for that fun episode of Flight